Good morning, Calvary. You know, worshiping our Lord can take on so many different forms. We worship Him when we sing praises, and we worship Him when we serve Him in all the different various areas that He leads us. We worship the Lord when we give back to Him a portion of all that He's blessed us with, whether it's time, treasure, or talent. I believe that the Scripture teaches us to live our lives every single day in an attitude of worship and thanksgiving to the Lord in all that we do. But what does that look like? I think we can take our cue from Romans 12:1, where the Apostle Paul tells us, "I beseech you therefore, brethren, by the mercies of God, that you present your bodies a living sacrifice, holy, acceptable unto God, which is your reasonable service." Let's sing praise to Him right now.
In Christ alone, my hope is found. He is my light, my strength, my song. This cornerstone, this solid ground, firm through the fiercest drought. What heights of love, what depths of peace, when fears are stilled, when striving cease. My comforter, my all in all, here in the love of Christ I stand. In Christ alone, fullness of God in hell, this gift of love and righteousness is born by the ones He returns, till he returns or calls me home.